Local jobs now, about 300 jobs at the New York State Fair still need to be filled. Wade shows holding open interviews for the next couple of days from 10 a.m. until 6 in the evening at their Midway offices on the fairgrounds. They're looking for help with ticketing and with food operations.